side or the other eyebrow. Just a little more on both. Okay. So, okay. So excited I get the chance to also still really pretty. And now we're moving in with the Naked Urban Decay Heat, which is one of my favorite ones. I feel like you can do so much with this palette. So there's that. It's the 350 palette. Looks like that. It has some really, really beautiful colors in here too. This one has, I feel like it has a nice range of cool and warm tones. And then I have these two other palettes. One is so I like counting it. But this time I'm just gonna go on the outer edge. Blink, 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 blink. Blink, 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 blink. Let's go.